Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh?
Hey vlog, and it's Kay with a chair vlog for the days that we're up here for LSU fit check real quick. And yeah, I've been vlogging on Maddie Funk for our YouTube channel, and Jesus Christ, her phone disabled everything. But yeah, and I guess I'll get back to y'all whenever I start like fixing my room. I gotta spruce up my edges, y'all. It's 82 degrees outside, it's hot. And before we get ready to go, so yeah. Hey, so this is my individual vlog. Whose room is this? Oh, you don't know them. Let me walk away. So back to us. Oh yes. Alexa Wong was telling me to take a picture. I'm so sorry. Maddie, here, grab the vlog. Grab the vlog. Now I'm vlogging off two phones. Who me?
Maddie probably missed it all.
Okay, so who's wanting to go get something to eat and who's what?
I should have brought some Eco Soccer curling. Oh, I can curl it with Abigail curling one. Yeah. Abigail in the room. Ma'am. Hey, got a captain. She's so cute. We finna go this. Excuse me, Elsa! Elsa!
Hey girl!
Why do you act like you don't know me?
I do know you!
What's your name? Olaf?
Bombastic side eye.
Yeah, no. Yeah. No, get back. You ain't even Elsa. You know who you is. You were the irrelevant princess, like Aurora. Mom, bring me Jack in the Box. Y'all want to try it? My man from California said it's good. My friend from California said it's good. Oh, Lauren, this is your room? Let me get a tour.
No, this is closed.
Where your room at?
I'm in another hall.
Who you rooming with?
Langer.
I'm finna come. We finna come rate their rooms.
Open up
this
FBI.
Really,
you got this,
key.
She got it. Okay, it must be Lamar.
Open up the safe.
She got even
FBI. She got
it.
Open up the safe.
Yeah, they went to go. Hey, come on, Lauren.
Let's go.
We going back to the other
hall. I got that Langer because she doesn't need it.
Just like Nikki did last year.
From head to freaking toe, bro. That's what it looks like. She's so disrespectful. Miss Disrespectful, ma'am. You opened the door to Sam in our face.
Tell your name, ooh, Marley room is ugly.
Rate 0 out of 10. Bye.
Wait,
no, I'm just playing, Marley. No, I'm so serious. No, I'm just playing. No, I'm so serious. No, I'm just playing.
No, I'm so serious.
She can't quit.
Marley.
Huh?
Who room? That's your room over there, Lauren. That's your room over there. Okay, let's go right Lauren's room. Okay, that's cute and whatnot. Okay, nice and neat. That looks good. Real organized.
My snacks are there.
Okay.
Snacks.
Okay.
We have like towels and uniforms and Harry Potter stuff.
Okay.
Whose tear shoes are those?
What did you do?
I think.
They may be mine.
Are they sure. Yours?
Because I know I brought my old ones. I don't think they look this bad, though.
They may be mine.
And Kyra's mom gave us candy.
Yes.
Look, I haven't ate my candy yet. Yes.
Shout out to her.
And that whole family. We back in Marley's room. So we're going to, I had to take my earrings out. But we getting ready to go to the facility thing. I'm a jiggle. Here go Kat right there. She.
Hey, I'm mic'd up, so don't
say nothing. Y'all, so I've been vlogging them for our YouTube channel, especially Jamil.
So, first day, you know, big scene, big 21.
Bro, it's so hot out here, bro.
We're at LSU. Go Tigers!
My pronouns are LSU. Okay, I'm so sorry. Y'all, we been hitting studs all day and we figured ready to go eat supper at four. It is 3:39 and let me tell y'all, yeah, I put mine on my room, all of mine, and y'all, Lily is trifling, this pretty girl, well her hair color is so pretty, she gave it to me, she was like, you're so pretty, and I was like, oh my god, you're so pretty too, and y'all, why Lily is side eyeing me like, y'all, ooh, y'all think Lily's so sweet, sweet little Lily, evil little Lily.
But we're on a break right now.
Thing and whatnot. And I caught y'all when we get to supper. So we're going to supper now. I just give it up for you. I wonder who finna edit all this, because I'm gonna.
So it's
your account.
This is too much.
I've been trying to get her to. That's inappropriate. I'll see y'all in slipper. So here go tricking on day two. Anyways, I did not vlog this morning on the way over here. I was just not feeling it this morning. But I'm feeling it now, so. But we get ready to go to lunch. Yes, it's. What time is it, guys? We eat lunch early and we eat dinner at 4 o'clock, y'all. We eat on grandma time. But we're gonna get ready to go to lunch. And if we do some crazy stuff on the way there, I will call y'all back. Hey, y'all, so we're going to supper or dinner. And
it's literally 5 o'clock and we're finna eat.
Yes, we eat like old people when we here, like oh my mama. But tonight I'm ordering some mugshots, queso, and I'm gonna give my mom room some chipotle. And that is not.
It's called blue, cause the beast called tree.
Yo, my phone got cracked and I don't know how.
Well, that's your screen protector.
Yeah, praise the Lord. I was about to take it off.
Y'all, it's up. So we was at breakfast, y'all. I woke up on the road side of the bed today, like I'm mentally drained. I'm tired. Like, I'm just mentally not here. And, like, I'm really aggravated because I keep getting pissed off at everything. So, yeah, but we leaving down two to go party on day three. And I'll catch y'all up on the rest of the day. Fit checks. I'll put a fit check in there. But, yeah. So we just ate lunch. Like I told y'all, we don't like old people time. But it's like that at every camp. Except for like this one, I've never eaten dinner at 4 o'clock. We always eat dinner at 6 o'clock. Well, supper is what they call it. I don't care. But we finna go to the room, me and Maddie. And Our girls tried for All-American today. I hope all of them make it. Those are my babes. I'm probably, like, gonna get, like, emotional because, like, it's their senior year. Like, bye-bye. Like, no more you next year. Y'all, the scenery here is so beautiful. Like, it's so beautiful down here in Louisiana. But it's like hot. We went to go see like the tiger. I know Mike. He live on the campus. He real cute. He like his little theme song, the Nick by LSU. If y'all know it, go listen to it. But we was playing Nick and he came out. And y'all, he started posing. I got the pictures and everything and video to prove it. Like. A burrito and some mugshots queso, y'all. Mugshots queso is da bomb. Like, I don't care. So good. It's really hot. Yeah, I got my key. And Jamia in my room anyway. Huh? Oh, yeah, yeah. Is it my book bag? It's at the top of, okay. It was just at the top of my book bag, y'all. Maddie is so impatient, but I'm finna go lay down and charge my phone so I can finish vlogging for y'all, because tonight is like every, like, Saturday night if you go to camp. Well, yeah. Every Saturday night is themes, and, like, you do really fun stuff. I haven't been really recording while we've been learning and doing material, but I do have clips of us doing it. I didn't take them though, so. But yeah, we came here to win, so that's what we're hoping on doing. If y'all think I'm if the freaking camera's walking side to side, it's because I'm chafing. And thank you. And this is so nice in here. It's so hot outside. To my man, thank you to my man. I'm taking these down on the way back home so I can go get my hair done. ASAP. Ace the freak. ASAP. I should make that a thumbnail, Nicola. Mm. Mm. I'm scared of escalators, but I got over my fear the other day. Thank you to my man. That did not stuck in my head.
Our team's been in trouble today.
Yeah.
We didn't know speaking. We didn't do nothing wrong because I was knocked out dead asleep.
I ain't do nothing wrong because I was knocked out dead asleep on the phone with a boy that's not my man.
She was catching up.
I was catching up. But we wasn't even talking about that. We was talking about, oh, football. He was like, McGee gonna beat the mess out of Minahal. He's like, nah, I'm just playing, Minahal gonna get the out of the league. As per usual, like, as always. Come on, bro.
No smoke.
They don't want it.
I'm
not lying. I'm sending this to you to edit.
What's your YouTube channel?
Oh, Caitlin's Life.
Caitlin's Life.
Okay.
Wait, hold on, I'm so confused.
This way.
Is this way? Okay.
I got mine.
Okay, we
got
time.
Oh, she already got her card out, period.
Oh,
okay. Y'all, you, James is trying to follow me, okay, y'all. He gonna be, oh, freak. Ooh. He gonna be on Top Gun, just believing. Watch and believe.
He's the best person I've ever seen.
You'll catch me at Worlds next year.
Literally, he's so good. Their team is really great, though. Y'all have a great team. Catholic school to national competition. Yes, literally.
Why don't we do that? We should be like, be so much better.
I've never walked from that side of the hall to this side of the hall, and I feel weird doing it.
Let me in, please.
Abby's practicing because she's gonna make the All-American team at the right of you.
Right.
Let's go see what my roomie's doing. She in the shower.
She's using that.
Oh,
she's in the shower.
Oh, I don't know. Hurry up, I have to pee.
Oh,
that's Miss Flyer.
This bitch is right here, boy.
This bitch ain't got too much belt in it. Don't know, man. Thank you, to my man. I'll call y'all back when we do something interesting. Hey, vlog. We in our outfits. We look.
Lucas got some big old Harry Potter glasses on.
That's what I wanted. Yeah. But dinner was great.
I didn't know what
they
were wearing. She got the scars on.
That's what I wanted us to do.
You can't go try to do it.
I tried to do it with mascara.
Y'all waiting on us?
I'm doing
this.
Caitlin! Y'all!
Everybody look at Caitlin's skirt compared to mine.
Oh, baby, I rolled it up. I wouldn't fit, and I did. The freak, I wouldn't fit me looking like no granny. I don't want to be in it. I want to. She want to be me, y'all. I just tried to do that scar on my forehead.
We're
little
girls with scars.
It's a lightning
ball. So today is the end of camp. Day 3 tomorrow's competition, and we leave. Most of our girls got all of me. I love those girls. Alexa got her iconic literal legend glasses on. For our banana, we better win the banana tomorrow because we need it. We're icons here.
Well, our mascot ain't got the
same yet. Oh, yes, our mascot. They've been cheating him, her, them. Because she has to go play basketball. Because she's going to the WNBA one day. So, yeah. But I got printed for, so I got pinned someone tomorrow, and we finna, I ain't gonna say nothing, y'all just gonna see. Tuck y'all in the dorms. Our last day of camp, and Maddie not vlogging. I just remembered anyway, but we finna go compete and stuff, and pray we get the banana, but yeah.